Get ready for explosions, because my friend and I have unlocked infinite ammo.
Wait, come back.
Something about a philosopher's stone and selecting DNA. It doesn't matter what she says, she's just a terrorist. End of story. We can't risk Ouroboros getting out of here and infecting her.
Then let's go take care of business.
By the way, did you notice my new costume?
Yeah, I saw that.
Stars.
Bing, 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 bing. Bing, bing, bing. Shut up. And I promise I won't kill Jill this time.
That's not what I wanted to get. Oh shit. I thought we actually kept that little thing turned off on reacting to the attack.
We did, I guess it doesn't matter.
Oh. Nice knowing you, cruel world.
Well, we learned one thing, all the weapons were safe from except for one weapon.
If you think about it, does it really surprise you? Alright, let's try this again.
The only thing I was trying to get was that guy with the shield.
I wish you did. We'll just call that a floop and we'll move on.
Now we gotta remember, go to the left, not to the right.
Thank you.
Ah! You son of a... I thought I took care of all the rocket launch guys.
Oh,
shit.
Chris,
quit
standing
in the middle of the walkway.
Ah, shit.
Hold on. Grab that herb.
No! The rocket launcher kind of hates us.
This toy's fun, but it's dangerous. There are first aid. Yes, there is.
And there's this, too.
Here.
Yeah, toy. Sorry, handgun ammo, but you're no longer required.
Neither is rifle ammo.
Did that the guy really did that and flop?
Yep. He's like,
oh shit, someone's shooting rockets at me. And it's not my own man.
Car, get over it. You would die now.
You still want the top?
Yeah.
More ruins.
Yeah.
You think Excella is here?
If we want to find out, we're gonna have to.
You like to get close and personal to those lickers, don't you?
Maybe they're in that building.
Yep. All the times they've been getting near me like that, I want to pay them back.
Who am I to complain?
This time they'll get a rocket to their face. Or what's left of it.
I found a new favorite way of taking out boxes.
Yeah, just fire the rockets near the wall. Yeah, damn it.
Oh well, you can always. Lickers.
Hello, beta.
Look at the betas.
They've been blown to pieces.
Careful, there will be more.
Ooh, grabbing that. Okay, now that we don't have them in the way. One of them had to drop the magnum round.
So I know this.
The heck did you find?
More boxes. I didn't really drop anything. Any good. Nope, we can definitely use that.
Yep, I found the gold cup. Okay, so one of those dead guys on the bales that we were running on during the first one here. Let's make sure that we grab the necklace from them after we kill them.
You're thinking of the next chapter.
I thought it's actually here on 5.3.
No, it's in the boat.
damn it, where is Jill?
Jill? Maybe I'll tell you. Maybe I won't.
And maybe you're just flat out of it.
Stop playing around. We want some answers.
You haven't changed.
Wesker! Are alive.
This is Wesker.
We last met at the Spencer Estate, wasn't it? Well, isn't this one big family reunion? I would expect you to be happier to see us. Us. So slow to catch on.
Me, Chris.
What? Are you sure that's her?
The one and only.
Ow.
It's kind of fair if 2-on-2, but it's not fair with you being like a Superman.
Your future hinges upon this fight.
Ow.
Kicked.
We'll never win like this. Time to change the battle.
We should hide.
Yeah.
Damn it, Jill! Jill, why the hell did you get in the way?
Seven minutes is all I can spare to play with you.
7 minutes in my ass.
Your future hinges upon this fight.
How do you like that kind of kick?
We should hide.
Where are you, Chris?
Right behind you.
I could use some cover.
Damn it, Jill!
Jill, where are you? Where the hell are you coming from? You came out of nowhere.
Damn it. Alright, follow me so you're close.
Your future hinges upon this fight.
Yeah! I got roundhouse kicked.
Dude, Max, Rocket. Yeah, we all know that he doesn't.
Ah, shit, where the hell is he?
I don't know, but Jill's right there, too.
There's no point in hiding.
We're not hiding, we're just trying to keep you from killing Jill. Might as well heal while we have a chance. Okay, hold your fire. Gosh darn it, Jill. Get out of the way. Damn it, Jill. Get out of the way.
Found you. Oh shit, where is he?
Here we go.
I expected more of a challenge after all this time, Chris. How disappointing.
Well, at least it was only two times instead of four.
Go! Wesker, stop!
Imagine your wrist being twisted like that for real.
It's me, Chris! Snap out of it!
Nice move, Chris.
And you won't be able to use it for a week.
Partner.
Probably not.
I'll leave you two to catch up.
Actually, what's worse, getting hit in the throat by Karate Chop, or getting your wrist twisted like that?
Could be a combination of both.
Yet futile. No more time for games, Chris. I've got work to do. Have fun watching Jill suffer.
Wait, what did you do to her?
Here's the fun part.
We have to get it off her.
If we can remove that device on her chest, she may return to normal.
Jill, what are you doing?
Stop this! Jill, answer me!
Alright.
And that's what we're gonna do. Ah, damn
it. Of course, miss
the... Nope. You're not hitting us with those. Your aim sucks. Whoa, hi, Al.
It's me, Chris. Don't you recognize me? Come on, snap out of it. Don't do this, Jill. I don't want to hurt you. Jill, what are you doing?
Oh, it's a cold. I was rapidly hitting it. Game, you said hold, but the way you were showing it, I had to keep rapidly hitting it. Now make up your damn mind.
I got it. Imagine having that thing on your chest.
It hurts like hell if someone tears it off. Okay. Lift like that, why don't you?
Don't you recognize me?
Don't turn me, damn game. Gee.
Come on, snap out of it! Don't do this, Jill! I don't want to hurt you. Jill, what are you doing? Stop this.
Hey.
Jill,
I feel for Jill on that.
Yeah.
Look at those chest holes.
Jill. What? She's gonna have scars Jill. There forever.
I would think so.
Are you alright?
You're Sheva, right? Yes. I couldn't control my actions. Oh my God, I was still aware. Oh, forgive me. It's all right. Thank you. Listen, I'm gonna be alright. You do need to stop him.
We can't just leave you here.
You have to. This is your only chance. If Wesker succeeds, Ouroboros will be spread across the globe. Millions will die.
Oh, yeah, but...
I'm all right. You need to stop him. Chris, you're the only one who can. Before it's too late. Don't you trust your partner?
Time to put an end to this. Let's go.
Damn right, it's time to put an end to this.